it so late.
Diesel crawling over to Luger. On top. Referee. One. This one, two. This is it. And no, Luger kicked out. Luger kicked out.
Give Lex Luger all the credit in the world for hanging in there against the power of Diesel. Still slugging it out.
Oh, Michael's in the ring, and Luger tattooed him.
I love it.
Referee's calling for the bell. The bell is sounding.
We got a mini battle royal going on here.
Diesel throws Luger outside. Razor Ramon down in the ring. He's the former Intercontinental Champion. No doubt came here to help Lex Luger. Comes out fighting with right hands. And another. Here comes that right. Big roundhouse right. Look out behind. Look out from behind Razor.
Shawn Michaels meet Razor Ramon. You haven't seen him since WrestleMania 10 at the ladder match.
Shawn Michaels trying to sneak up on the bad guy. And Michaels is doing some dancing all from behind. Big sledgehammer and then a martial arts kick. Michaels with those right hands now to the bad guy, Razor Ramon.
Michaels might be the reason that Diesel's the Intercontinental Champion now.
They're double teaming Razor Ramon. Luger's trying to pull himself back up.
Get in there quick. Look at this.
They went for a pile driver. But Luger came in with right hands. Diesel and Michaels.
Not a split second too soon. Lex Luger saves Razor Ramon.
Here is the referee's official decision. He has disqualified both men and rules this bout a double disqualification.
Look at DiBiase. DiBiase with not a very happy look on his face. This match ending in a double disqualification.
Intercontinental Champion.
Nobody's happy.
Well, DiBiase in a look of disgust walking back to the locker room area. Folks, I'm sorry, but we've got to take a commercial break, but we'll be back.
Diesel